Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 2 of chapter Trigonometry. In the first part, we learned trigonometric ratios. Now, in this part 2, we will learn relation between trigonometric ratios. Trigonometric ratios sine theta, cos theta and tan theta are closely related. If we know any one of them, then we can easily find the other two ratios. Tan theta equals to perpendicular upon base. Dividing numerator and denominator by hypotenuse, we get tan theta equals to perpendicular by hypotenuse upon base by hypotenuse. But perpendicular upon hypotenuse equals to sine theta, and base upon hypotenuse equals to cos theta. Therefore, tan theta equals to sine theta upon cos theta. Now students, we know the important relation, which is tan theta equals to sine theta upon cos theta. Now let's see few more relations. As you can see, sine theta equals to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, and cosec theta equals to hypotenuse upon perpendicular. So they both have inverse relation between them. Sin theta equals to 1 by cosec theta, and cosec theta equals to 1 by sin theta. Next, cos theta equals to base upon hypotenuse, and sec theta equals to hypotenuse upon base. So they both have inverse relation between them. Therefore, cos theta equals to 1 by sec theta, and sec theta equals to 1 by cos theta. Similarly, cot theta equals to 1 by tan theta, and tan theta equals to 1 by cot theta. But students, tan theta equals to sin theta upon cos theta. Therefore, cot theta equals to cos theta upon sin theta. So these are the relationship between the trigonometric ratios. Now let's see three more relations between trigonometric ratios, which are important in solving trigonometry questions. As we just learned, sin theta and cosec theta are inversely related. Therefore, sin theta into cosec theta equals to 1. Similarly, cos theta into sec theta equals to 1, and tan theta into cot theta equals to 1. So students, I hope you must have understood the relationship between trigonometric ratios. I would highly recommend to make this chart of trigonometric ratios on your own. Do watch my other videos to see how to use these relationship between trigonometric ratios to solve the questions. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook, and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.